Director Bhushan Patel says his forthcoming horror film Alone is not an entire rip-off of the Thai horror film with the same name and has changed it, keeping the taste of Indian audiences in mind.
Kumar ji ne rights liye hai is film ke. It's a Thai film called Alone. So, lekin we have adapted the screenplay. We've adapted it to the Indian audiences because that's a Thai film. So, we have jo kahani hai, jo equations hai, interpersonal equations, so horror bhi hai. That is catering to the Thai audiences, which is a lot different from our audiences, jo hume pasand hai, jo humare audiences ko pasand hai. So, basic thought wo hai. I have changed a lot inside the film. So when you see the film and then you compare it to, you know what I'm talking about. But in Kafi, it's an adapted screenplay, let's put it that way. I've adapted the screenplay, changed it to my own liking.
Alone is a story of conjoined twins who had promised to be together always and how the death of one sister leads to a series of chilling incidents that leads the surviving sister to believe that the ghost of her dead twin is haunting her. Slated to release January 16 next year, it marks the Bollywood debut of TV star Karan Singh Grover. Sangeeta Tomar, IANS.